Okay, boys, so today we are going to be trolling in pro servers with an auto clicker. As you guys know, pro servers are the hardest servers in the game, I believe. We're going to be trolling in them today with an auto clicker, which is going to be pretty funny. So let's go ahead and do this. Okay, so we are now in a pro server, and oh my god, as you guys can see, 900 wins, 500 wins, 1,000, 200 wins, 700 wins. Crazy amounts of wins in this server. And then there's just me, bro, with 144. Oh, yikes. And then there's also someone else with 144 as well. But yeah, let's go ahead and see if we control anyone in this server. We'll go ahead and swap a few times. Yeah, let's go ahead and see what we can do in this server. I'm pretty sure it's a full server, so this should be pretty funny. So let's go ahead and start this. Okay, so we are now in our first round. So we're gonna try go ahead and clash with someone. Okay, someone's shot it to me, and
bruh.
Okay, let's go ahead and get to the next round. Okay, and after about an hour, the next round's about to start. So let's go ahead and actually lock in this round. I'm actually gonna lock in. Okay, let's lock in. All right, I'm gonna actually try clash with someone. So hopefully someone goes to the edge of the map and then we can go ahead and clash with them. Okay, the ball is on me. We are gonna go ahead and clash with this kid right here. Okay, maybe not. He shot it behind himself. Oh, that was close. Yo, bro. I just want to actually clash with someone so we can actually go ahead and test this out properly. We're doing pretty good so far, though. Okay, here we go. And this guy seems to try clash me every time and then throw it to someone else. So, I don't know. He's trying to make me block it and then someone else throw it to me. But we're doing pretty good right now. It's a 1v1v1v1. Okay, we are now in a 1v1v1. And I didn't mean to use my ability there. Okay, here we go. The moment we've been waiting for. It's a standoff. Let's go ahead and try clash him. Okay, he stood still. Let's go ahead and clash. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. Come on, please, bro. It's gonna happen. Is this gonna happen? Oh my god. Bro. Yes, bro. Easy wins. Easy wins. Easy. Someone just put in the chat as well. So real. Okay. Hopefully no one realizes, but yeah, let's go ahead do another round on this server and see how this one goes. And then we'll go ahead and head into another server and see what we can do in that one. Okay. We are back in a 1v1v1 situation. Let's go ahead and see how this goes. Okay, double elimination. It's now a standoff. It is now a standoff. Let's go ahead and clash again. I'm pretty sure it's the same exact person. No way it's the same exact person, bro. I messed up. I looked away from my monitor, bro. Okay, that's my bad there. Let's go ahead and swap to a different server real quick. No way, I messed up that badly there, bro. Okay. Let's go to a new server and let's test this out again. Okay, we're in a new server now. Let's go ahead and see how this goes. Okay, we're starting off strong. We're gonna try go for a kill off spawn. Shouldn't be too difficult. Let's go ahead and try get at least one elimination off spawn. Okay. He could have easily thrown it to me then and I would have been dead. Let's go ahead. Everybody seems to be in the middle on this server. And I've got a spectator. Great. And this guy has infinity. No. This guy has infinity. Okay. I'm definitely staying away from him, bro. Wait, he died? Help. Help. Okay, it's coming at me now. And these guys are clashing already. No, wait, I'm gonna telekinesis it. GG's. Okay, buddy. We're all getting involved. Great. I think it's time, boys. We got a fully upgrade infinity. 5k. There we go. That gives us static electricity ability reskin, larger ball speed increasement, and lower cooldown. So we're gonna go ahead and see if this makes it even stronger, like what we did that round when people were clashing, and then we just go ahead and use infinity. Also, boys, I've got new merch on my Roblox group. This merch right here. So if you guys want to go check it out, I'll leave a link to my Roblox group in the description. So yeah, I think it's pretty cool hoodie. But yeah, that's what I'm going to be using from now. This hoodie's pretty nice. So yeah, if you want to go check it out, it's on my Roblox group. And bro, why are we in teams? No, this messes it all up, bro.
Yo, this guy's just said he wants to clash with everyone.
Okay, and he's throwing an L up. Okay, let's go ahead and clash this guy this round. Let's go ahead and see what his avatar looks like. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and clash this guy this round. There he is. He's over here. We're gonna go ahead and clash him. All I need is the ball to go to me, and then we can clash this guy. That would make my day to go ahead and clash him. So let's go ahead and see if we can get the ball and then take it straight over to him. He's right in front of me right now. I'm just gonna follow him pretty much. Oh, okay. I thought he got eliminated, but there he is. He's still there. Okay, let's test out our telekinesis. Let's see what it's like. Oh, damn, that's pretty strong. And this guy's got force field? No way. Okay, I've sent the ball to him. Let's go ahead and clash him. This guy wants to clash. Let's go ahead and clash him. Okay, please, can we win this, bro? Please. Yes. That's made the video right there, boys. He said he wanted to clash, and we just won the clash. Let's go. Let's see if he said anything in chat. These guys are clashing. Let's go ahead and use telekinesis real quick. Oh, does he want to clash me now? Bro? Let's go ahead and clash this guy as well. Come on, bro. And I've got a spectator right now. Bro. No way this guy beats me. Yes, there we go. Easy. No way we died there. Let's see if he said. He said time to clash. My button, XD. I clicked. Wrong thing when I was clashed with the guy and died lol. GG's, bro. GG's. But yeah, boys, that is pretty much it for today's video. We went ahead and auto-clicked in pro servers on Roblox Playpool. So if you guys did enjoy today's video, make sure to go ahead and drop a like on the video and subscribe to the channel. Go ahead and check out the Roblox group in the description. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Hopefully you guys all enjoyed, and I'll be back with another video tomorrow.